WWE Fastlane is going to be the final stop before WrestleMania. It will also mark the first pay-per-view event to be presented in a joint effort of WWE Network and Peacock for the United States fans. Overall, four titles from the main roster will be dependent on the show, while several other top matches are also scheduled to stack up the card. Let's look at the 2021 WWE Fastlane predictions. Riddle simply is not losing the title right now, and especially not against Ali. Ali's main story is his issues with members of the Retribution faction failing him, with Riddle simply a representation of those failings. Our pick, Riddle retains the title. The King of Strong Style will fight for redemption on behalf of Cesaro, who was targeted by Seth Rollins for weeks now. This is a dream match given both these men are architects of in-ring works. Nakamura hit Rollins with King Sasha on SmackDown to set up this match. This match could be one of the harder ones to call because of how short the build was, but we will go with the former WWE Universal Champion. Apollo Crews' character has taken an interesting direction recently, and he has another shot at the IC title at Fastlane. Crews has already lost to Big E, and we can see history repeating itself on Sunday. Big E has been champion less than 3 months, and there's not a great reason to take the title off him ahead of the biggest event of the year. Switching the title to Crews and back to Big E for just 3 weeks before WrestleMania feel like an unnecessary effort. Our pick, Big E retains the title. McIntyre losing here simply makes no sense. Sheamus is one of the best runs of his career in terms of in-ring performance and should be in the WWE title picture. But McIntyre is already established as Lesley's challenger at WrestleMania. That means he should not be taking a loss here. A stipulation has also been added to the match, now making it a no-holds-bar match. Even though Sheamus is in the middle of a great run, Drew McIntyre seems to be the favorite here. We can see Bobby Lashley coming out to interfere and accidentally costing Sheamus to the match. Our pick, Drew McIntyre wins. Sasha Banks and Bianca Belair have already challenged Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler unsuccessfully at Elimination Chamber last month. As seen on SmackDown, both team members are not quite on the same page, which keeps the champion in advantage. Jax and Baszler seem set to retain their titles tonight, and the fallout between Sasha Banks and Bianca Belair seems inevitable. We don't really have any idea what to expect from this match, but we can see The Finn making his return here to set up a match at WrestleMania. We are hoping the match ends in a no contest. The main event of WWE Fastlane will see the head of the table Roman Reigns putting his title on the line against Daniel Bryan. Bryan is a seasoned veteran and multi-time world champion, but we can't imagine Daniel Bryan topping him and become the new champion. Our prediction for this match has to be Roman Reigns leaving the pay-per-view as a still Universal Champion.